TV license in a motorhome. Do you need one? The short answer on this short is, as long as you have got a TV license at home, it is valid in your motorhome, as long as no one is watching your TV back at home. Yeah, go onto the TV licensing website if you do need to figure it out a little bit more, but that's the short answer on this short.